We've got a leaky pontoon right here. Step one, put 1 to 2 pounds of pressure of air into that fitting. Step two, find and repair where it was leaking. Next, lift the front of the boat, drill a hole in the bottom, and let it drain. An 1/8-inch drill bit is plenty big. We'll let this drain, and then we'll come back, clean it up, put a tack weld over it to plug that hole, and this pontoon will be dry again.